Tech Inventions.
Mi 9 Pro smartphone has 6.39 inches Super AMOLED touchscreen display with 85.5 second body ratio and aspect ratio of 19.5:9. This smartphone has in-display fingerprint sensor with an image density of 403 ppi and also have a protection of Gorilla Glass 6. This smartphone based on octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 7nm processor and packed with 8GB and 12GB of RAM, that depends upon the version of the smartphone. Mi 9 Pro smartphone has triple camera setup on its back that consists on 27mm wide 48MP main shooter with 1.8 aperture, and the second one is 54mm 12MP telephoto lens with 2.2 aperture, and third one is 13mm 16MP ultrawide sensor with 2.2 aperture. On the front, the smartphone has 20MP fixed focus camera with 2.0 aperture. It runs MIUI 11 that based on Android 10 and packs with 128, 256 and 512GB of inbuilt storage with no memory card slot. This smartphone is powered by 4000 mAh battery with 40W of fast battery charging as well as 4.0 quick charge. It also supports 30W of wireless charging as well as 10W of reversible charge. The new Xperia 1 was made with the advanced technology from Sony's professional monitors, cameras and audio devices to deliver the best experience in smartphone. It features a 6.5-inch OLED display with 82.0% screen-to-body ratio and aspect ratio of 21:9 that provides cinema-wide 4K HDR display. A 21:9 cinema-wide display lets you to watch your favorite compatible movies on Netflix as they were meant to be seen, automatically enabling creator mode for accurate color reproduction. It has a protection of Gorilla Glass 6 on front as well as on the back side of the smartphone with aluminum frame body and certified with IP65 as well as IP66 dust water resistant up to 1.5 meter depth in water for 30 minutes. It has side-mounted fingerprint sensor with an image density of 643 ppi. Xperia 1 is based on octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 7nm processor and packed with 6GB of RAM. Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 7nm processor platform is built for gaming, with cutting-edge performance, improved graphics and uplift in CPU performance. Snapdragon 855 mobile platform is a high-end up to 7 trillion operations per second in conjunction with CPU and GPU. That's why it is the best powerful processor for multitasking as well as high graphics for gaming. The Xperia 1 on the rear has 3 lenses with bright aperture and large pixel pitch to capture beautiful images in different scene and challenging low light situation. The first one is 26mm wide 12MP main shooter with 1.6 aperture, and the second one is 52mm 12MP telephoto lens with 2.4 aperture that provide 2x optical zoom, and third one is 16mm 12MP ultra-wide sensor with 2.4 aperture. On the front, this smartphone has 24mm wide 8MP fixed focus camera with 2.0 aperture that provides wide-angle mode. Xperia 1 is based on Android 9.0 Pie and packed with 64 and 128GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded by a micro SD card up to 1TB using shared SIM slot. SD card option is available with dual SIM model only. Xperia 1 is powered by 3330mAh battery with 18W of fast battery charging support. Galaxy S10 Plus smartphone has 6.4-inch dynamic AMOLED capacitive touch display with 88.9 screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 19:9. It has in-display fingerprint sensor with an image density of 522 ppi. S10 Plus is protected by Gorilla Glass 6 on front with ceramic body and Gorilla Glass 5 on the back with aluminum frame. S10 Plus is also certified by IP66 dust water resistant up to 1.5 meter depth for 30 minutes. This smartphone is based on Exynos 9208nm chipset as well as octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 7nm processor and packed with 8GB and 12GB of RAM. S10 Plus on the back has triple camera setup that consists on 26mm wide 12MP main shooter. Depending on the kind of light you are shooting in, it can switch between 1.5 to 2.4 aperture. While most features are very detailed and colorful, you can certainly get more contrast and dynamic range from the Pixel 3 or even iPhone XS.
The second one is 12 megapixel telephoto lens with 2.4 aperture and 2x optical zoom. 12 megapixel 2x tele is used for getting closer to the subject. Of course, there are also plenty of addition modes, including the new super common light focus for adding extra depth of field. And the third one is 12mm 16MP ultrawide sensor with 2.2 aperture, having a feature of super steady slow motion video. On the front, the smartphone has dual camera setup that consists of 26mm wide 10MP main shooter with 1.9 aperture, and the second one is 22mm 8MP depth sensor with 2.2 aperture. In Galaxy S10 Plus, a new stabilization mode improves the video, which can be captured up to 4K 60fps. And the second camera on the front lets you add depth effect to your selfies. If you love having a versatile camera in your pocket, then this would be the best choice because of three amazing cameras on the back as well as two cameras on the front. It runs One UI Android 9.0 Pi and packs with 128 and 512 GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded by a micro SD card up to 1 TB. S10 Plus is powered by 4100 mAh battery with 15W fast battery charging, as well as 15W Qi wireless charge. Qi wireless charging provides inductive charging over the distance up to 4 cm. The system uses a charging pad and a compatible device. It also supports 9W reverse supercharge.
Mate 30 Pro smartphone has 6.53 inches OLED capacitive touch screen display with 94-point screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 18.5:9. It is protected by Gorilla Glass 6 and also certified with IP6 set dust water resistance. It has in-display fingerprint sensor with Face ID and an image density of 4.9 ppi. This smartphone has an octa-core high silicon green 9907nm processor and packed with 8GB of RAM. Mate 30 Pro on the back has quad camera setup that includes 27mm wide 40MP main shooter with 1.6 aperture, and the second one is 18mm wide 8MP telephoto lens with 2.4 aperture, and third one is 18mm wide 40MP ultra-wide sensor with 2.8 aperture, and the fourth one is time of flight 3D camera. On the front, the smartphone has dual camera setup that consists of 32MP camera with 2.0 aperture and another time of flight 3D camera. It runs on EMUI 10 that based on Android 10 and packs 128GB and 256GB of inbuilt storage that can be extended by a nano SD card up to 256GB that uses shared SIM slot. Mate 30 Pro powered by 4500 mAh battery with 40W fast battery charging as well as 27W of wireless charging support.
Galaxy Note 10 Plus is a decent phone, and the display is clearly its standard feature. The Galaxy Note 10 Plus appears to be a slightly remodeled Galaxy S10 Plus. However, also have been nice to see Samsung push forward areas where the S10 Plus has fallen behind some of the competitions. The camera is so good example, but Note 10 Plus is superior to S10 and S10 Plus. Galaxy Note 10 Plus smartphone has 6.8 inches dynamic AMOLED capacitive touchscreen display and includes HDR 10 Plus technology with an image density of 468 ppi. It is actually larger than the last year Note 9, which features a 6.4 inch display, although not a huge difference, but thanks to the Galaxy Phone new design language on this year's model. Galaxy Note 10 Plus has in-display ultrasonic fingerprint sensor with a protection of Gorilla Glass 6 on front as well as on back side with aluminum frame body. Same as P30 Pro, it is also certified by IP6 dust water resistant up to 1.5 meter depth for 30 minutes. This smartphone is based on octa-core Exynos 98257nm chipset and Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 7nm processor and packed with 8GB of RAM. Galaxy Note 10 Plus 5G achieved the highest score among all the devices that tested so far for both of new wide and night test categories,
thereby increasing its photo score by 1 point. According to DxOMark camera ranking, Note 10 Plus gained 113 points, but S10 P30 Pro have only 112 points.
DxOMark is a website that was founded in 2008. It is a website that calls itself an independent benchmark that special tests the smartphone, lenses and cameras. This means that Note 10 Plus 5G is still ahead of the S10 5G and Huawei P30 Pro by 1 point in updated ranking. Note 10 Plus 5G smartphone has a quad camera setup on the rear that consists of 27mm wide 12MP main shooter with 1.5 to 2.4 aperture, and the second one is 52mm 12MP telephoto lens with 2.1 aperture and 2x optical zoom. And the third one is 13mm 16MP ultrawide sensor with 2.2 aperture, and the fourth one is time of flight 3D camera. The wide-angle camera delivers the best performance in outdoor condition and is among the best for indoor lighting. At 12 mm equivalent, it covered the wider field of view that most of its direct competitors, and still managed to produce good image quality across the entire wide zoom range up to 20 mm equivalent. The Samsung delivered the standard performance with the flash forced on, but images taken in flash auto and flash off modes generally show good result as well. On the front, the smartphone has 26 mm wide 10 MP selfie camera with 2.4 aperture and dual pixel PDF feature. It runs UI 1 based on Android 9.0 Pie and packs 256 and 512 GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded by a micro SD card up to 1 TB with dedicated SD card slot. That's only for dual SIM model. This smartphone is powered by 4300 mAh battery with 40W fast battery charging support as well as 50W wireless charge and 9W reverse charging.
Mate 30 RS smartphone has 6.53 inches OLED capacity touch screen display with 94.1 screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 18.5:9. It is protected by Gorilla Glass 6 and also certified with IP6 dust water resistant up to 2 meter for 30 minutes. It has in-display fingerprint sensor with Face ID and image density of 409 ppi. This smartphone has an octa-core high silicon Kirin 9907 nm processor and packed with 12 GB of RAM. Mate 30 RS on the back has quad camera setup that includes 27 mm wide 40 MP main shooter with 1.6 aperture, and the second one is 18 mm wide 8 MP telephoto lens with 2.4 aperture, and third one is 18 mm wide 40 MP ultra wide sensor with 1.8 aperture, and fourth one is time of flight 3D camera. On the front, the smartphone has dual camera setup consists on 32 MP camera with 2.0 aperture and another time of flight 3D camera. It runs on EMUI 10 that based on Android 10 and packs 512 GB of inbuilt storage that can be extended by a micro SD card up to 256 GB that uses shared SIM slot. Mate 30 RS powered by a 4500 mAh battery with a 40W fast battery charging.